woke up this morning about 4:41. I couldn't go back to sleep. So anyway, I just dropped Jordan off at school. I've got to go to the grocery store as much as I don't want to, because we're supposed to get a lot of snow. I think maybe starting tonight and then tomorrow. So I'm headed to the grocery store and then to work.